Yeah, that's what Naira is used to, you know, because, you know, men are, it's a bit different today though. Today, you hear a woman proposing to men.
So when I think of the word equality, what comes to my mind is the inequality of women.
How can we achieve an equal gender society?
This is an environment where our social, our cultural and traditional practices encourage the subjugation of women.
To the very best of my knowledge, I believe that there are certain jobs today that both men and women can thrive in. I'm a fashion designer, and you find fashion designers that are men and are women.
They're encouraged to feel entitled. And yes, you could probably say that this goes back to, you know, the role of a man and a woman and the traditional expectations of a man and a woman.
The entrepreneurial society in Nigeria today engulfs almost every form of industry you can think about. If it's makeup, you know, so many, many things, men and women can do the same thing. I think Nigerians have come a long way today. I mean, sometimes I've had called Uber before and I found a woman in the Uber and I was surprised.
Why can't we evolve and do better? When we talk about equality today, why can't we look at the fact that women are bringing in the same amount of social development, the same amount of financial reward?
Achieving it, I feel it's come a long way, but in this millennial years now, we've made a big, big generational change, and women have actually attained their own position and they're here to stay.
Women in homes are typically the glue and the central part of many of these homes. Women are making decisions, albeit behind closed doors. So why can't she get that seat at the table?